All right, my little DIYers, Bundy's Garage, Bundy here. Hey, here is a hub off a Honda Accord. We're doing the front wheel bearing. It is shot, but a couple things I just want to show you real quick before I show you everything else. So, got the new axle in. Don't ever let your brake caliper just hang by the brake hose. You'll put undue tension and stress on the brake hose right here. It could rip and give you problems, or it could have micro cracks in it. And then you have problems down the road with failure of the brake line, and nobody wants failure with the brake line going down the road. I got this little stool right here I'm placing on, or you can get a bungee cord, wrap it around the upper control arm, and hang it from there. But let me show you what this wheel bearing sounds like. A wheel bearing should not sound like this. Totally shot. Totally shot. So I got some new national bearings from O'Reilly Auto Parts I'm going to put on here. Let me show you those national bearings real quick. So I picked up these national bearings from O'Reilly Auto Parts. I'm not paid by O'Reilly at all whatsoever. I have no affiliation with O'Reilly Auto Parts. I would love to work with O'Reilly Auto Parts doing DIY videos for their parts that they sell. But the interesting thing is this number right here, the 510050 bearing number, is the same part number for a Timken bearing. A lot of bearings are marked with this 510050 number. Their Master Pro, O'Reilly's Master Pro bearing has that marking. I believe AutoZone's bearing has that as well. I don't know if it's just a universal number that they use when making bearings. But here's a new bearing. Got to press this hub out, put in the new bearing, and get this car back on the road. One thing I did notice, though, kind of, I don't want to say upsetting, but made in China, but it is Federal Mogul. This is how you tell if a wheel bearing is bad. A wheel bearing should not sound like that. If you have found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to Bundy's Garage on YouTube. Questions, comments, concerns, you can reach out to me at bundysgarage@gmail.com. You can follow me on Twitter. And like always, I'll keep it rolling for you.